God is awesome
all the time.
Everybody, just stay right there. Okay, I'm gonna tell you when you can stand up. You can stand up at a little different time today. Isn't God so good? It's better to me than he is to anybody else. Y'all feel like that?
I don't agree.
There you go. I like that. Amen. God is no respecter of persons. Amen. What God will do for me, he'll do for you. And what he'll do for you, he'll do for me. Amen. Let me turn this thing on.
All right, there we go. Praise God. You know, this is my annual time to get this in. I love it. Matter of fact, I'll hold it all year waiting. Can't wait for this. So here you go. Three small boys were in a Christmas play at school. They represented three wise men. They were to give their gifts to baby Jesus. The first boy stepped forth, held out the gift in his hands and said, gold. The second boy stepped forth and held out his hand and said, myrrh. The third boy stepped forth, held out his hand and said, Frank's in this. That's my favorite Christmas joke of all times. Praise God. Now, I'm going to tell you this, though. There was research done, and of course I've used this before, but some of y'all haven't heard this. This is actual research. Amen? According to the Alaska Department of Fish and Game, while both male and female reindeer grow antlers in the summer each year, male reindeer drop their antlers at the beginning of winter, usually late November to mid-December. Female reindeer retain their antlers until after they give birth in the spring. Therefore, according to every historical rendition depicting Santa's reindeer, every one of them, from Rudolph the Blitzen, had to be a girl. We should have known only women while pregnant would be able to drag a fat man in a red velvet suit all around the world in one night and not get lost.